Hi everybody, you are welcome to my YouTube channel for you. Now I'm getting shown to you how to change Gmail password. It's so easy, just follow me. Now I'm logging with my Gmail account. Okay, it's now logged in. Now go to Gmail homepage. After completely login, in the right top corner, you will see gear button. Just click on here and then go to its settings. In this page, just click on accounts and import and then click on change password. The new tab is pop up. Here you can change your password. Just log in your account again. Okay, now type your new password here. Again, type your password here. Then click on change password. Wow. No, never. It's working. My password is changed. Now I'm checking is the change is okay or not. Again, I'm trying to log in with my old password. Okay. Wow, it's not working. The password was changed. Now I'm typing my account password that I changed right now. Okay, it's working fairly. Thank you for watching my video. If you found this is a helpful video for all, then I request you please like my video and subscribe my YouTube channel for you. Just stay with me, I will stay with you. Thank you.